Miss Rosa has not been feeling very good today. She's been shivering and panting at the same time. She stopped eating this morning. And she whines a lot. It's about 6:45 p.m. Oh! Rosa's water broke and I see something bulging out, Mommy. It's a sack. There's a sack coming. Okay, it was about 7:35. Now that she's separated, can I do that?
I guess so.
Oh my word, this is the smallest thing, the cutest thing. Okay, good. It latched on. It's 10:30. There you are. Look at you. Oh, look at you. Oh. It's a pretty girl.
Careful, girl. Careful, careful, careful.
Oh, you're a big girl.
Oh boy, I don't know. Are you a girl?
You are! I think you're a girl. No, what? Maybe. It's hard to tell. I mean, who could resist this? Oh, it's okay. It's okay. We'll go back tomorrow. It's okay. It's almost midnight. Number 4 surprised us.
This is true.